If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out. Hello and welcome to Flash Kitchen. In today we're going to be making a grill recipe using pomfret. And you can make this with or without microwave oven. So let's get started. So the ingredients we need to make the grilled pomfret are 2 medium sized pomfret, which are roughly around 250 grams and which are already cleaned and cut, and I made some incisions. Then 2 tablespoons of ginger and garlic paste, 2 tablespoons of gram flour, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 2 teaspoons of red chili sauce, 2 teaspoons of soy sauce, 1 teaspoon of red chili flakes, 1/2 a teaspoon of black pepper powder, and some salt to taste. Now take a cup in which we need to make the marination for the pomfret. Then add all the ingredients other than the pomfret itself: the ginger and garlic paste, the red chili sauce, the soy sauce, black pepper powder, red chili flakes, lemon juice, a pinch of salt, and the gram flour, which is really important. And remember, we have lots of soy sauce in this, so add just a little bit of salt. And in this marination, you can also add 1 tablespoon of oil, which will really help the pomfret to stay moist while cooking. Then apply the marination paste on the pomfret on both the sides. Then set this aside to marinate for at least 20 to 30 minutes, but not in the refrigerator. Else what will happen? The fish will become dry as soon as you place the pomfret on the preheated pan or in the preheated oven. So to avoid that, let it marinate in the room temperature. Then to make this in the pan, take the grill pan and put it on medium flame. Then gently place the pomfret and let them grill for about a minute. Then gently flip them. Then on top of this side, you can apply the rest of the marination paste along with some oil. And this will be done within 4 to 5 minutes. And if you want to make this in the microwave oven, then preheat that at about 180 degrees Celsius, then grill the pomfret for about 15 minutes. But you will need to baste some oil on top in the halfway, let's say about in 8 to 10 minutes. And that's it, the grilled pomfret. Do try it at home and share your experience in the comment section below. Remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.